Yo. This is episode 15 of this WWE Universe mode. This is a qualifying match for a triple threat. A fatal four-way at WrestleMania for the new Raw Women's Championship. One person's already qualified, that is Stephanie McMahon. She is, she just put herself in the match. She's like, I'm in this fucking match. Then it is either Paige or Alexa. And then Nikki Bella or Natalya. And then the two losers will fight each other next week. And then we'll have our four competitors. Going through is going to be Paige. So far we've got Steph and Paige. And who else? Nikki Bella. So next week on Raw we're going to have Alexa Bliss versus Natalya. Winner of this match gets to pick the stipulation. How about that? Sonny, who do you want to represent? In this match, just quickly. The winner gets to pick the stipulation, alright? So you can either represent Scott Hall or Dawson. Alright. So if Scott Hall wins, you can pick the stipulation. Did Scott survive that? How did Scott survive that? Oh, I gotta go walk the dog in a minute. Oh, roll up. 1, 2, 3. Oh! Mini Scott won. I get to pick the stipulation. Okay, so you just saw that Scott Dawson just beat Scott Hall via a roll-up pin, meaning that the Revival get to pick the match stipulation for the WrestleMania match. So as I said earlier, we put John Cena, the new WWE Universal Champion. He is now joint 16 time with Ric Flair, I do believe. He's about to take on Sheamus, and he does beat Sheamus. Good. Because if he hadn't beat Sheamus, then may have had to strip him of the title. Now, as for this match between Rusev and Shane McMahon, this is because last week Rusev demanded a title match. Shane McMahon did not give him set title match. And Shane McMahon not giving Rusev his title match last week. As you can see, he's in his new attire that I've made for him, which was supposed to be used at Elimination Chamber between the boxing match between Samoa Joe and Rusev. Obviously, you saw Samoa Joe's. This is Rusev's version of the attire. Right, so this match is the number one contender for the US title.
Is it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Just because.
Where'd Joe go?
Well, he's not champion anymore, is he? So it's kind of like.
Oh, flip.
You know? Glenn's champ.
Yeah, but is he not getting a rematch? Next week.
Maybe next week, maybe. Hey, he's in his contract, he can have that rematch whenever he wants.
Rusev is taking this boxing thing quite seriously, isn't he?
Yeah.
Considering he lost the boxing match.
I mean, you saw Samoa Joe's attire as well.
Yeah. There's something I want to say. There's a debut on... I'm SmackDown general manager, so I'm going to be promoting this. This is going to be a debut on SmackDown Live after the recent death of John Bradshaw Layfield. SmackDown has signed a superstar up. Quite young, this fellow, I've heard.
Nice.
What's his name, actually? John.
No, I believe it was...
Is it John?
LBJ.
LBJ. Really?
Yeah.
Any idea what that stands for?
No.
Lettuce
burger. No.
Lettuce bacon.
Light blue jeans.
Light blue jeans.
I'm gonna have to make it the title of light blue jeans now.
Light blue jeans.
Fuck, why did I do that?
Light blue jeans. we'll be debuting on Friday. Tuesday night SmackDown,
people
sorry.
Might be happy to hear. I've bloody turned blood on for this match.
Have you? Good for you, man.
Where's the ref?
No counting allowed. So, yeah. And apparently, he wants to get straight into Mania. So, he's going to want to get on a bit of a streak, winning streak to get in there, isn't
it? Do the peeps know about the night after Mania or the week after Mania?
You can get going.
Right, peeps. The week after Mania, sorry. This is a back and forward battle.
Very back and forward, isn't it?
It's kind of slightly torch. Come on.
Whoa.
Yeah, bitch. The week after Mania.
What a dodge.
The week after Mania is going to be draft week.
SmackDown and Raw.
We'll get a few NXT superstars in as well.
Yeah, why not?
We haven't downloaded anyone. We might.
One roster, you know, by the end, may be bigger than the other.
Yeah.
But we don't care. Who knows? Football, tennis.
Obviously, random generator. What superstars go where.
Yeah.
We'll have a few diva drafts.
Mm-hmm.
A few tag team drafts. Oh, fucking
commentator draft.
Yeah. I might be drafted to SmackDown.
Hey, we might be split up.
Yeah, that'd be an awful shame.
That would. I feel like we work together very well.
Look, Shane McMahon's had the most of this match,
but Rusev,
his like back is
hurts.
I'm gonna make you bleed.
My back.
This is what boxing. I haven't even used any of my boxing skills yet.
Nice one, Shin. Shin McMahon.
What Jordan's is Shin McMahon gonna work for Mania? I'm the boxer here, right?
Ow. Why is his hair so like. You know TVs? Like the olden day TVs when they lose signal? That's what his hair just looks like.
Oh, alley-oop!
Bang. Someone's going to bed.
Rusev Machka.
Still don't know what that means. Could Google?
Superkick.
Oh! Yes, Shane-a-thun.
Is it superkick or sig?
I think it might be.
Ah, Shane.
Get out of your twat. You daft bastard.
Shane, stop!
No, you daft bastard.
Didn't press anything for that? Nice.
Did you not?
Get
the. Is that when you spam the same move?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, and Dolph Ziggler does the elbows, doesn't he? So.
What? Oh, no stand. I have no stand meat.
Yeet!
Oh, shit.
He wasn't looking at me, so I done it. Go on. Rusev is being outplayed at his own game. Rusev is being outplayed at his own game.
Coast to coast.
Which is boxing. If you didn't already know.
Is that? Yes. One kick, does it?
One kick can do it.
Coast to coast. Border to border.
Bang! His ribs have to be feeling the
full effect.
Of Shane McAids, what's they call him?
Why is he so red? I mean, he does go red in matches, doesn't he?
Oh, I want to climb there.
You can't climb.
Yeet!
Rusev. Rusev Machka, get up.
Yeet!
Rusev, no.
Yeet!
Classic Shane.
No!
Classic Shane. Risk taken. Ball. Breaking.
Tangling.
Oh. Disgusting.
No.
Tiny Shane. Ah. Oh.
Rusev being outplayed at his own game once again. What's that? You don't know what his own game is?
It's boxing.
Ooh.
Yes, bitch! Have it!
Ow. That doesn't. I've never seen a box that I'm in a boxing match before.
We're done. I'm a fucking iron.
Ah. Oh, his own game. His own game.
No!
You ever see Rusev spinning around like this, do you? Look at his eyes.
Doink. Shane McMahon. What's Shane's ever finisher?
I don't know. The Gaylord.
Tiny. Yes, I hit it.
Is that a signature?
No! Shane McMahon may actually win this. He's burying his own talent. This is astonishing.
The second one of the match.
The second coast to coast. The second border to border. This is west to.
What?
This
one?
Is west to east. The last was south to north.
Did you know that.
This dude just went from San Diego, no, from North Carolina, where we currently are, to, I'm guessing, I think it's California on the other side.
California.
So,
did you want to pick some of the car? Yeah, I didn't even realise you were doing that. Yeah, one minute, I'm just finishing this map.
That probably hurt Rusev more.
But no, because he's instantly up. You know, I had an art teacher that really liked the artist from California.
California.
I'll explain the story when I'm at the submission.
I'm going to make your head red. Actually, no.
No, you're not going to be shit.
Oh, I made it yellow.
Do you want me to explain the story?
Well, no.
An art teacher. They really admired this artist, who was from California.
Okay.
But they pronounced it California.
California.
Now, I always just, California.
That's what you're saying it.
California.
California, here I come.
It reminds me of one of those. Yeah. It reminds me of one of those holiday adverts of like, are you having a bad time at home? Come to California.
San Diego. No!
Pranked.
Gut punch. Oh shit. No.
Oh. Fuck.
Rusev's just getting fucked.
Bang, 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 bang.
Bang, bang, boogie.
Rusev's not very good, is he?
Rusev's got the gloves.
So he's lost two boxing matches.
Oh. You're not even going to use the finisher? Wow.
Why would I use a finisher?
That's scummy.
Finishes are for dweebs.
No! What the fuck?
Why did I miss again?
It didn't miss. I've got the rope. You can't pin me, it's going to be a rope break thing.
Do you know American State in the Southwest?
In the Southwest?
Yeah. Southwest of America.
California.
California. Do you mean California?
Sonny, do you know one in West East?
Hmm?
Do you know one in West East?
No.
It's the middle, by the way.
Is it?
I don't know.
It's north south as well.
North south west east, yeah.
Middle rope, all this way. Yay!
Try me, bitch. Try me. Oh!
No.
How's your spinal cord?
Ah, my spinal cords.
Get this bitch over. How's your spine? Ah.
Oh,
you tell me.
You'd be one of those boring people when it's a steel cage matches in the ring.
Tell me.
Boringle.
You know what?
Oh, I nearly got to it.
You know what? I'll let you go.
Finny.
Finny. Get back, team. Did I see you could get up?
What happened earlier tonight?
Hey, get.
Since I wasn't there, what happened earlier
Scott
tonight?
Beat Scott on a roll up.
Scott beat Scott. That's scummy, man.
No! Fucking dickhead.
Wait, so now they got to defend that. They got to try. They got to beat people they've already beat.
And they get to choose the stipulation. Yeah, the Revival get to pick the stipulation. It's quite amazing.
Oh, well, Keith is just going to carry the team anyway.
Keith, it looked like at the end of the match that Keith was quite pissed.
Did it?
Yeah.
Keith.
Extreme. Don't swipe my legs, ya bitch! Ah! My face! How's your spinal cord, Keith?
Oh,
you got caught up in the ropes.
What, the only one he's got? He's only got one, hasn't he? Ah!
Come with me.
My spinal cord.
Come with me to the middle. Oh, he's got a reversal.
He's jumped over me for no reason.
Good thing. Right, that's it. I'm gonna finish it. Actually, no, my aim is to make you bleed.
It was, isn't it?
Should I make you bleed or should I give you a purple back?
How do you do that?
That's like the injury one.
Oh, purple looks like that. Purple is so red.
This is...
It's purple,
look
it's
at
so
this,
red.
19 minutes of steel.
19 minutes of steel.
Actually no, it's probably about 10, because I was talking for about 9 minutes.
Can you just,
Don't want me to finish yet?
No, don't finish yet. Get me out, let me out of here. I'm a celebrity.
Okay, what colour's your back currently? Okay.
We're close. Is that nearly purple?
We're close. Get that. Get down, girl. Go here. Get down.
Oh, why can't you just run out of flipping reversals?
Because I timed my reversal perfectly.
No, you... No.
Get down. Fucking get down.
Whenever I reverse,
get
you're
down.
Supposed to have a reverse already.
Yep.
Yeah. Keller, 4-0.
Oh, shit. Did you see how high he jumped? Look, ready? He's going to jump out of the cell.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
I'm winded.
Help.
Oh, fuck.
Keller, 4-0.
Let's have a grapple. Oh, come on, dickhead. Ah. Rune, stop, mate. Shine, stop, mate. Shine, mate, stop.
Rune, you fat bastard.
Shine!
Royal Rumble all over again.
No, Shane. Shane,
Keller.
I've had enough of your shit.
Keller, 4-0.
Oh, no.
Keller, roll up. One.
Oh,
good
thank
God.
Thank God.
Oh, you're just not going to get up before me. No.
Rusev, match count. Oh, no, I don't want to do a submission.
Oh, you keep doing one.
I want to do the super kick. How about I do the super kick? That is his... Running super kick. Get your way yourself, Shane. Machka!
Rusev Machka. Ow.
It's kicked in the face. No! Rusev! Stop with the damn submissions!
Ruru Machka. Oh, Shane started off on top.
Ah, ah. Naughty! Ah.
Ah, no! We've got two finishes as well.
Ah! Get up, actually, no, get up, get up. Good.
I think this deserves a
get
sequel,
back
to be honest. I think this deserves a part two.
I think it does.
After the contest it's been. Count.
He's calling him out! He's calling out! Suddenly he's calling him out, suddenly he's calling out Brock.
He's calling out Brock. Shame he's on SD.
SDL.
You fat bastard. Listen to
you
me.
Fat bastard. You fat bastard. Wait all the five.
Ah.
Ugh. Did that not hurt enough? Ugh. Did it not hurt? Does this not fucking
you hit like
hurt?
A girl.
Does this not fucking hurt you?
You hit like Stephanie McMahon, I imagine.
You hit like my sister. She's a bitch. Actually, no, I don't want to carry you anymore.
What's Shane McMahon's always busy and never on SmackDown.
Wow, Sonny, who's on there last week? Shows how much you watch SmackDown. Man, I'm targeting the back.
Shows how much I watch everything.
I'm targeting the back, man.
That's almost purple, it's so red.
Bitch.
Oh, shit.
Cool. Why'd you do that? That's
no,
that's
not.
That was stupid.
That's so cheating.
That was stupid.
That's cheating.
That was stupid.
California. By the power of California.
Oh, no.
No!
Rusev Machka. No, Rusev.
No!
Come on, shiny boy. That's what I'm gonna do to your skull! I'll show it again just in case.
Can I get up?
Rusev! Rusev Machka! Oh, really?
Oh shit, I could have done OMG, couldn't I?
If Shane McMahon actually had that OMG, which cannot be confirmed nor denied at this current moment in time.
Well, it said OMG on the screen.
Did it?
Yeah, so I'm just going to work up to that again.
So can I just super kick you and get this over?
No,
done?
I need to. There needs to be an OMG, alright?
Yes,
no!
Yes, patch!
Archie, you can't do that. You can't just end it like that. No, that's so scummy. That is the scummiest thing. You're not even gonna win.
Rusev Machka. Rusev Crash. Rusev is coming for you, Glenn.